Hey guys, welcome back to another episode in our Let's Play Minecraft. This is our 29th episode. And as you can see, this is Hogwarts. This had more features in it, so I decided to do a Let's Play now. I was thinking about that. Sunday night, tonight is actually the worst night for me to deal with tonight. See my voice, I'm not in a good mood today, and I cannot tell you why, because some people would be chasing after me if I were to tell you, so I just want to avoid giving out information. Anyway, wait a second. Yeah, I'm just chasing down this hallway here. This has more details. It's much better. At least I know where the room of requirement is. Because I actually have been looking for that online. After I found something online, I was able to download the map. And I'm therefore able to use the map. Let's keep it clear. Still want that wet weather in my life. But anyway, I think this is Filch's headquarters. So anyway, here's the Great Hall. There is more detail in this building than the previous maps, like this staircase right here. I don't know where that went to, but I've never seen that before. We're about to find out what's below the stairs. Okay, Ben. Well, that was worth it. But anyway, just so you know, this is not the Great Hall. This is actually a kitchen. I saw an article online about this. Basically, it's the kitchen. There's like melon slices. You name it. These are actually not food that they're provided at Hogwarts. It's pretty much better stuff. But there's like pumpkin pie in there. I don't know what food they store in Hogwarts. I'm asking this question myself right now. And I'm wondering, I'm curious, what's behind these doors? Look at these doors. Blimey. And this is the Hufflepuff common area. Basically here, the boys' dormitory. Oh wow, good grief. That seems to be a long walk. Now here's the dormitory. They're not updated, by the way. The beds are supposed to go by their color, like I did in probably the last episode when I showed you that challenge. But anyway. Anyway, there is a easier exit that I can go to. That's this and this. This goes to the Great Staircase. So basically I've shown you all the houses in the previous episode. Double backing. This does have the information. Oh, and just a hint. In the UK, the Great Hall does not go by the first floor. And I'm having a hard time finding it. Okay, alright, here it is. Yeah, this is actually known as the ground floor. Yeah, the next floor above it. Right here is the first floor. And that right there is second. Good grief. And this is the third. Dash down to the other side. Here's the fourth floor. I was wondering where the fourth floor would take us. Somewhere. I was thinking about the fourth floor. I don't think I went down here yet, but It's Professor Binns. I don't know what Professor Binns teaches. Oh, it just takes us towards the hospital wing. I'm starting to see the connection here. I'm just gonna go for spectator mode and head back to the grand staircase. Yeah, this Sunday night has been spoiled. I'm not gonna give you any information, but someone was supposed to be there at the church tonight, but apparently unexpectedly didn't show up. I was a bit horrified. So yeah. So my throat still hurts from that grief. I know that's a six-letter word. I wonder where the fifth floor takes us. You know, Cedric Diggory mentioned there's the prefect's bathroom up in the fifth floor. It's a nice place for a bath. Come on, what's this? That is! It is on the fifth floor, look at that. And it's actually on the third floor, what? Yeah, this is, it's an awful trick. What a troll. Why would Hogwarts be like that? Oh yeah, that's probably how you exit from the grand staircase. Yeah, we're still on the staircase, by the way. Here we go. Then up on the sixth floor. Going down. Where am I going? I think I went down here before. That does not look like the ancient runes. Oh, there's the boys' bathroom, of course. Good grief! Why? Why put this stuff in? Alright, where do these stairs go? Are you kidding? Hold on, what's in this room? No, that's the... Wait, what's that? That's the room of requirement. That's the room of requirement. Wait a second, was it underground? I didn't realize. Oh, I see. I see here. Yeah, I need to get back to the sixth floor. Right, this is just insane. Oh, here's Slughorn. Aha! Now that is Slughorn. Or Slughorn. Oh, that's insane. Yikes. Didn't realize. Oh, wait, there. Wait. There's a. Did I just hit another Gryffindor? The other side of the Gryffindor. I just hit another part of the Gryffindor tower. I'm gonna hit the next part of it. I thought I saw one on the 7th floor of the Grand Tower, but I could be mistaken. I could be mistaken about that. And I could be mistaken about that. Yikes. How much far is this gonna go? Alright, how do I find the headmaster's office? Oh, wait. Alright, now let's go into spectator mode. Alright, I have actually several maps that I downloaded. In case the room requirement is found within each one. So yeah, that was the first one. Second one. I'm gonna back up and load each and every one of them. We're doing on time. On time shortage, so we don't want to do things quickly. Yeah, I actually did 29 episodes of this series so far, and it's doing good. Like, no surprise there. Yeah, anyway, the thing that I mentioned in the beginning, that's none of your business. I don't want to talk about it. I'm not comfortable talking about it online, so. Oh, first year's gonna boats. Oh, that was useless. Let's see where this takes us. Anyway, sorry about that. I had to reload all the chunks because... Wait. What? Oh, you gotta be kidding. That was the end of the world. Anyway, let's actually go and find another one. If... Oh my gosh, don't tell me. Oh yeah, mine's it. Yeah, what was the third one? Right here. This is the third one. A24, that's how we're doing on time. Good grief. Those sizes. Those are insane. Come on, just load. Okay, it's starting. I'm gonna have to edit a bunch in this episode. Not just serious about it when I say it. No, Rough Knights, just don't ask me anything that I know I'm not gonna don't wanna answer. God, because I do not want to talk about relationships online. I'm going to avoid that, so just please don't even think about asking me. Come on. Come on. We don't have all day. Here we go. Oh, is that the false one? Oh no, it's not. That's the modified version. Apparently found an ocean biome near Hogwarts. Quite surprised to find out. I'm gonna want to change the cheat settings. Alright, let's get out of Dodge here and try to quit the title. Now, I have a feeling this episode will be short for today, so yeah. I'm probably gonna end this episode because this fan just doesn't want to respond. So yeah, see you later, everybody.